was a family of sugar gliders, three sugar gliders, could be four. They're all cuddling together. They're in a very small tree that we put the nest box in. And if we wouldn't put the nest box in, then it would have meant that these creatures had to wait 150 years.
When we came out here, it was bare ground. It had been mined in the past and rehabilitated to a certain degree, but only really with trees, not with the understory. There was no ground layer, so all the topsoil had been stripped off.
Like a moonscape. That's what it looked like a moonscape. So we came and planted.
It looked like someone had come in with a big blowtorch and just scorched everything off the top, because that's basically what had happened. And it was like that because of mining. You know, it just strips off the topsoil. The topsoil, those first 5 centimetres is where all the nutrients are. And if that's missing, then the plants have got nowhere to really set down their roots. This is a real success story for us because, you know, thinking back what it looked like to what it is now in just 5 short years has been amazing. So you just get this healthier environment going. You get the little insects move in with more little insects and bugs. You get the birds come in. So the whole system is working again. If you don't have the variety of food, then the critters and birds and other insects and that won't move in because there's nothing for them to eat.